ever dependable, always reliable PK-24 police baton, which, with a single blow to the body, say, to the lower thigh, render a subject completely incapacitated. But no, no! Nowadays, this too is considered to be excessive force.
I mean, they want me to uphold the law.